This portion of the news is brought to you by Ashley Manor. Look for our new facility